thank y'all. Said this last year, but every time somebody says, what show should I go to when we're in other parts of the country? I say, well, you should come to the Freebird during New Year's Eve. Right here. It ain't for the faint of heart. If you came to sit down and take notes, you're in the wrong fucking place, man. So, they say, where do people get the craziest? That's easy. Jacksonville, Florida, man. Home. Yeah. On the jam cruise on the boat. All y'all, come on, go with us. Let's go to Jamaica together. I said it last night. It's college football season at the end of it anyway. Yes. I love the University of Florida. I love Florida State. I love the Phil Cookman. I love FAMU. I love Jacksonville University. I love Florida International, Florida Atlantic, University of Central Florida, University of South Florida. Is there any other one that I forgot? And Florida State, baby, the Seminoles. So, the point is, I love Florida. All of them. got the fence. I just love them all. It's hard. Because I used to hate all of them except for one, and I ain't going to tell y'all which one it was. So I started going all over the country, and motherfuckers started dumping on all the teams here. I'm like, no, that's it. It's over. It's all about everybody in the state of Florida for me.
One more goddamn
zone.